Does that mean? Yes for snake. Yes for snake. Yes for snake. Yes for snake. Yes for scissor. Yes for scissor. Yes for scissor. Yes for scissors. Yes for sad. Yes for sad. Yes for sad. Yes for sad. Yes for so. Yes for so. Yes for so. Yes for so.
In daily life, we use another word. Like yes for sun, yes for sneha, yes for shoes, yes for sunlight, like this. Now we learn how to write this capital letter yes on your four line notebook. Look here, first line up to third line, we draw semicircle like this. Yes. Capital letter? Yes. We need capital letter? Yes. First line up to third line, we draw semicircle like this. We will get capital letter? Yes. First line up to third line, we draw semicircle. We will get capital letter yes. First line up to third line, we draw semicircle. We will get capital letter yes. Once again, read after me. Yes. 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 Students, this is your classwork today, and your today's homework is read and write this capital letter yes on your